Yeah, I think once this thing's working, you guys are comfortable driving. We can take it on the street, but you can see if you had driven that thing into a car, that would have been very expensive for everybody.
Plus, it would have been a lot more painful for me.
Well, the funny thing about advice...
You see that? His leg leaned off and he was breathing. He almost hit.
Well, Speed Racer, what do you think?
Needs more gas.